Okay, we see how to change these numbers from millimeter to inches. In some areas, we use inches rather than millimeter. Firstly, we open this. There's small icons like a flower, and then we find other setting. Press it here, and here you can see it's a millimeter. And when we press here, we can change it to inches. So the numbers will become inches.